martial arts. These are arts like a judo, karate do, aikido, kendo. All of them are demonstrated here at the festival. The Koryu are the from what those arts developed. They are the ancestors of those arts. I will introduce the different schools, and they'll come out and do their formal bow, and they'll show you a couple of the prefecture. It's about 500 years old. It's a school of grappling, but it also has a great many number of weapon techniques. It's a little more than 500 years old, and it's a school of swordsmanship primarily, but also of a strategy for use out on the battlefield. Kyushu, Japan's southernmost island, developed in the very early 1600s. Thank you. And the Toraha Bukoryu, which is from Ichigo, and slightly more than 500 years old. It's a school that has that, specialized in a wide number of weapons. What Miss Johnson is using is a long halberd, like called a naginata.